Right, a gold Etch-A-Sketch, and it's in honor of the 100th anniversary of Ohio Art. They were making fun of my stair step. That's all I ever got. I never got to advance. That's why we have Mr. Etch-A-Sketch himself is in the house. He can do all kinds of amazing things on the Etch-A-Sketch. And you know what? It's a mobile fun toy. It's a classic that's been around for years, and now you can get a collector's edition. And this gold one is only available here at QVC. So that's coming up in this hour of Stance's Toy Shop. But first, we are going to take a look at a product that can turn anything, this is a cutting board, into a chalkboard. Joining me right now are Steve Piacenza and Kathy Fillion. You may recognize them from their show Creative Juice on HGTV. The craft experts really know how to help you do it yourself.
That's
thank
right.
You for joining me this morning.
Thank you.
Well, give us a look and idea. Well, I'm talking about chalkboard paint.
Yes. Mm-hmm. That's what's so we are so excited to feature this chalkboard paint. What it is it turns any surface into a chalkboard.
And we have a quick example of
right here.
When they say turns any surface into a chalkboard.
Yes, this is a garage sale find, a little table that we've used four of the different colors right here. Turn it right into a chalkboard, an interactive PlayStation for the kids. Look at that, right on top of it.
So
chalkboard
we've used
paint.
The paint, and let's show them exactly what you get. You get 10 bottles of colored chalkboard paint. Let us see the colors real quick.
And that's brand new. That's what we're excited about. You get the pinks, the purple, blue. You get two different colored greens, red, orange, and the traditional black, and also an acrylic disc that comes inside of the kit right here.
And a little foam brush and an idea
sheet right here.
Because wait until you see all the different things that you can do with the chalkboard paint. So, Kathy, go ahead and run us through. How do I use it, first of all?
Well, first of all, the best thing about it is non-toxic, water-based, kid-friendly water cleanup made in the USA.
Love that.
And this is just our acrylic disc that comes in the kit, but that's only going to take up just a tiny amount of the paint. Two coats on here, and you can see we've got
a chalkboard.
It's super simple to work with. In fact, I call it sort of like not even really a craft, because all you need is a little bit of the paint. Mm-hmm. You can work on canvas, wood, acrylic, just coat it
even
up.
Even on the wall.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. A lot of people, if you use some blue painter's tape, just mark off a section. And in this kit, you're going to have plenty of paint. You're going to be able to do a ton of projects and at the same time have enough left over to do a little section on the wall. And that's so hip in all the decorating magazines and all the kids' like kind of cool catalogs.
Well, how many coats do I need and how long does it take to dry?
This will be two coats and you want to give about an hour in between.
Okay.
And then wait about 24 hours and you're just going to season it by rubbing a piece of chalk right onto the board. You only need to do this one time.
And now I've kind of...
Now you've just seasoned it. Yep. Okay.
Yeah.
The chalkboard, you can go in.
Ready to go.
Right. Any kind of mess.
Look at all the different things we can do with it, guys.
Well, that's what's so great about it. This is for the kids, but it's also for the parents.
Right.
And moms are going to love this. The reason why they're going to love this is because we have right over here. Look at this. This is the things to do. Plaque right here.
Right. So like a little message board.
Exactly. You can stick this in the kitchen. You can stick it in a mud room. Mom knows what she's going to be doing. Also, dads, let's not forget about the dads. Dads have fun with the kids, too.
They get chore less.
Exactly.
One of my favorite things about it is that it does create, like, an interactive toy for kids. So if you're painting it on a surface, now you've got a place where the kids can really go in there and get creative and draw.
Well, let's take a look. Let's go around the front of the table.
Right.
Show us some of them.
You got it.
So I see the games here.
These are games. These are done on canvas. We made little tic-tac-toes. We did hangman. But the great thing about it is kids can get creative. They can do their own art on top of the canvas right here.
Okay.
Put it up on the wall. And then when they're tired of that, you know, kids like to change things out really quickly. Erase it and do another piece of art right on top of it.
And I see, is this on wood right here, Steve?
That is wood. And this is whose room?
I guess it's Steve's room.
Right. So this is another piece you can buy. These at the craft store. You can buy wood, all sorts of things.
Very inexpensive.
And put the chalkboard paint right on top and go crazy with it. Have fun.
Show us this one, Kathy, because that's like a canvas I can find right at my craft store, right?
This is one of my favorite projects.
Yep.
This is an artist canvas. And then this is just a store-bought purse handle. You can find these in all sorts of stores, knitting stores, craft stores. We've gone in with the chalkboard paint here. You know, you can write Julia's Playroom, whatever you want. Then around here, just use some more acrylic paint. You can also add other embellishments on top of this paint. If you see here, everyone's got scrapbooking supplies, right? So these are just chipboard letters, rhinestones. You can do all sorts of different techniques. This is some just paint with a sponge. So you don't really need to be
super crafty to really work with.
Just find a surface,
yeah,
and paint
on. That's it.
Mom doesn't have to tell the kids when they can watch TV anymore. You can write, you can make yourself a schedule board like this one. We also like the thought of positive reinforcement, too. In other words, you can do different kind of concepts, like a clean room is a happy room, clean teeth, good smile. You can put these around the house for the kids. And, you know, mothers and fathers, they, you know, it's just a great way to express themselves.
Right, for kids to be creative and really just express themselves, let their imagination run wild. And this is so great. It's brand new today. It comes in colors. So you're not just stuck with the black chalkboard or the green chalkboard. Well, thanks so much, Steve.
Oh, thank you.
It's great meeting you. So this is a set of 10 assorted chalkboard paint colors. It comes with a plastic plaque, the foam brush, and an idea page. So if you didn't catch all of these, we give you some ideas so you can get started. All right, and coming up later on today...